chip it in and go after it against Chalmerson. Boedker follows up. That angle shot! Is it in? It is! Mikkel Boedker, short side, game winner! Phoenix has stolen it here in Chicago. The former Kitchener Ranger handcuffs Corey Crawford in overtime at 13-15. What a way to score your first ever Stanley Cup playoff goal.
This is a broken play. Taylor Pine just dumps it in. As it forced a loose puck, quick turnover, and a nothing shot. Michael Boedker from a tight angle squeaks it through the five-hole of Corey Crawford. And from seemingly an innocent angle.
Is that Patrick Kane's spot in the Stanley Cup final from 2 years ago?
Without the flow and the importance, but don't tell that to Michael Boedker and the Phoenix Coyotes. Corey Crawford just gets caught cheating across the front of the net. And squeaks through the five-hole.
Well, we've heard about the resilience of this Phoenix Coyotes team, and they show it again tonight.